remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are all brittle.
And you only think to mention this now.
There, boy! Sick of Togo!
That's enough!
Get him!
Stay down! It's over!
Well, that's the undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here. Kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours.
Sick of Togo! Not this time. There, boy! Sick of Togo!
Give them all you've got for them.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Togo.
There, boy!
stupid.
I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
That's enough. Sick of people. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Over here.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. Sword sharp.
You better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Boy.
I doubt he'll do that again.
But if we kill him first...
Sick of Tormo! Too slow!
Here's a good boy.
Back!
Dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Cid. You say you want to help Dominants and Bearers. What's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominants and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this Dominant of Fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
You know what to do, boy.
Stay down! Sick of talking! It's over! Get him! Finished! Get him, boy! It's over!
See that river? Follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right. Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Benedicta Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her...
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with, then. At least they're not giant lizards.
But I'll leave you on the wind!
Get him! Sick of Torgle! You know what to do. Too slow. Not this time. Sick of Torgle! Get him, boy! Not this time!
There, boy!
Sick of Torgle! Keep your distance, boy! Get him! Sick of Torgle! You know what to do, boy!
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Lostwing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
Thank you.